Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. We're back in person! We're so excited to be playing for a live audience tonight. We thank you very much for coming out and supporting us. A little bit about this group. We started the year with three kids. We spent the first semester with around 11 kids. That's about half of the ensemble we usually have. And then we added probably about five in January. They worked extremely hard to catch up because we had been working for 4 months. So very proud of these young people. We actually learned Tracy, our guest artist is Tracy Thornton. We're very happy to have him back again. So we started out Monday, and we learned a whole new song. He taught what we call rote, which is a traditional Trinidadian way to teach. In Trinidad, they really don't use music, they just show them. And they do a thing what's called chipping, and that means that they just actually stand there and they just chip back and forth, and they teach them their parts while they're constantly moving. So if you ever get a chance to look up Panorama, on the internet, on YouTube, you'll see some of those incredible bands, 150, 200 players. Really, really incredible. So he taught traditionally, which is very, very important, right? We want to keep the tradition of the culture. So he taught them by rote. So the song he taught them turned out so well that we said, you know what, let's open with it. So please understand, these kids have only been playing this song for a day. So we're going to open up with Higher Ground. Thank you very much. For one day, I thought they'd kill it. Real proud. The next song that we're going to play is a Tracy Thornton original. It's called Pan Funk. Next song that we're going to do is a song that I've always liked. Everybody recognizes this as Carlos Santana, but it was actually done by a great timbale player, Tito Puente. This is Oye Como Va. Thank you. Hey, if we could get all beginning steel drum students on stage, please. So probably about maybe 3 weeks in, we needed more electives and asked me if I wanted to do a beginner steel drum class, and I was like, absolutely. I kept getting calls from the counselors saying, so these kids just want to know, do they have to perform? Are you going to make them perform? And I was like, no. So these young people are simply incredible. They have never done music before, and we started out with the song we're getting ready to play, which is Lion Sleeps. And it sounds easy, but it has like a swing to it it's hard to learn. So we spent some time on that. They did really, really well with it. I have a couple of my advanced band on bass because we had a bass player and he moved. So before we play Lion Sleeps, I wanted to thank the administration. I want to thank Superintendent Rob Cobb and everybody in district office who not only supports me, but constantly keeps me out of trouble. I know it's a full-time job for them, so I apologize to you guys for that. But incredible, incredible administration and district board office here. So proud to be part of this district. So this is Lion Sleeps. It's amazing to watch other people. Sorry. So the next song we're getting ready to play, we had three numbers for you, and that's all we were going to do. And what was it, last week? Last week they said, three tunes? That's all we're going to do? And I said, well, yeah. And they're like, what else you got? And I said, well, I got another tune I think you'll like. And they listened to it, and they're like, yeah, we want to play that. So we've only been working on this song for a week. This is Walking on the Moon. With all our groups is expose them to many different genres of music. So they played a nice calypso, Lion Slayer. Sleeps, and then they played a reggae. The next song we're going to play is going to be more rock and roll in nature. This is Seven Nation Army. Dude, that was easy. And I was like, well, that's kind of the goal, right? That's the goal, is to feel comfortable and easy. So I'm really, really proud of these kids. I'm really, really proud of the fact Yes, absolutely, absolutely. Really proud of the fact that they came out to perform. I understand their nervousness, because usually I don't play drum set, so I'm actually back here pretty nervous myself. But really, really proud of these kids, right? They didn't they didn't back away, they didn't say, no, I'm afraid I'll make a mistake, right? They went out there and they grabbed it. So really, really proud of them. That's what I'm talking about.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, that song was very, very involved. It took us a long time to get it together, but they did a fantastic job. Great job, gang, great job. Tracy's been coming to see us 5-6 years, something like that. Every year, it's a pleasure not only to have him here because he's such an incredible player, but he's also an incredible teacher. He works really, really well with the kids. I also personally, as an educator, enjoy every time he comes in. I enjoy just sitting down and talking to him. He teaches me a ton of stuff too. He doesn't just teach the kids, he teaches me. So it's an honor to have him here. And I am going to leave you with this solo.
Everybody good tonight? Yeah. It's beautiful to be back here, and this is one of my favorite theaters in the country. You don't get these anymore. It sounds incredible, it looks incredible. And we were in the cafeteria last year, and the year before we were nowhere. But thanks for coming out. I love coming here to Bakersfield on Westwood to see Sparky. What I'm going to do tonight's a little bit different. Normally, Sparky likes me to come up here and rip out a bunch of riffs, but since the whole concert's so high energy, I'm going to do something a little bit more mellow and dedicated to Foo Fighters drummer Taylor Hawkins, who just passed away. So this is the Foo Fighters song, My Hero. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
So that was Led Zeppelin's Immigrant Song, which Tracy arranged and did. This band got that song last week. I wanted to add a new one, and we pulled it out, and they were up to the challenge, and I think they rocked it. Great job, gang. Great job. So the next song that we're going to do is a song that I've always wanted to arrange. Very complicated drum set to figure out. The drum set player on the original tune was Steve Gadd, who was just phenomenal. So I had to figure out a way to adopt what he was playing and put it on drum set so it would be effective. I want to give props to Elijah. This is not an easy beat to play. And honestly, the only reason why we're playing this song this year is because when we came in, probably second week of September, he was playing this beat. And I was like, Elijah, do you know how to play that beat? He goes, yeah, pretty much. And I was like, dude, that's awesome. Because I've had it arranged for 3 years, but we've never been able to play it. We're actually going to play it the year that COVID pulled our concert. We were going to play it that year. He's just done an incredible job with it. This whole group has. This is Paul Simon's Late in the Evening. So the next song we're going to play is another Tracy original. When I first started doing pans many years ago, we were doing a lot of calypso and a lot of things that are traditional with the steel drums. A friend of mine, Alan Cole, who actually made all these pans, said, hey, you should try to give Tracy Thornton's music a listen to. And I was like, okay, sure, why not? So I actually started listening to some of his music, and I really gravitated to it. I really liked the rock infusion of it, and I just felt that it was high energy. And this is Mr. Hurley.
Thank you.
Just real quick, all students who are brand new to steel drums, have never played them before, raise your hand high, please. That's how many new students we have, folks. Doing an incredible job. The next song that we're going to play is another original by Tracy, and this is the song that I actually listened to when I was telling you the story about me hearing his music, and I gravitated to it. This was the song that I first heard, and I was like, wow, I want to do that. This is Dane Brandt. Favorite songs as a kid. I remember listening to it. Man, that's just got so much motion to it. I love it. This is Cult of Personality by Living Color. The resilience of these kids has been inspiring. You know, we've all had our challenges. I had my own challenges. I wasn't sure if I wanted to teach it because we were moving to a very technology world, and that's not what this is. You know, this is humanity. This is life. And these kids maybe will teach it. Thank you. I'm very proud of these kids, I'm sure you are too. They're an amazing bunch of kids to work with. I'm honored to not only work with them, but to be in the school district. So thank you so much for coming and supporting these kids. So just real quick, so Tracy has got to catch a plane tonight. He's actually going to Miami of Ohio University with Dr. Chris Tanner. And I can't remember the gentleman's name. Mark Wood, violin player, who was actually one of the original violin players for Trans-Siberian Orchestra. So they're going to do this huge pan rocks thing in Miami of Ohio. So he's got to catch a red eye. So if you want your pictures taken with him, then come get it quick because he's got to go. So thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for alums coming out. Thank you, parents. Thank you. Thank you, Beginning Steel Drums. Really proud of you guys. You did a heck of a job. Great overall round concert. Thank you so much. We'll see you. Drive home safe.